found this giant moth. It's definitely in the Saturniidae family, but I don't think it's a Cecropia, and I don't know if it's a Polyphemus. It's quite brown. If he would open his wings, I could tell better. But that's a good shot. It's got cute antenna, cute little eyes. No mouth, though. He'll eventually starve to death after he mates enough. So pretty. Quick size comparison. About that big.